you think it was? And it's him. And it's her. And it's him. And the rest are outside. Cause it's early in the morning. Not really, it's already 8 o'clock. And everyone is still asleep. I got up and dyed my hair. And I did my hair and I took a shower. And I'm ready for the day. Cause it's gonna be fun. And Johnny's still sleeping. Cause he's a lazy bum. Huh? Johnny?
Mm-hmm.
You lazy?
Mm-hmm.
I just wanna say this is the cutest thing I've ever seen. Too bad they're the devil. Oh Lord, he's up. Oh Lord. Look at that little face right there. Look at that little face. Oh my gosh. What the heck? What the heck? The little demon. Leo. Leo. Look at that face. Look at that face. He just woke up. I made him get up. Cause it's breakfast time. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. So Johnny got one boring pancake. And I got M&M rainbow pancakes. Cause I'm a 5-year-old. Are you jealous?
No.
Hi, it's as weird as you think it was. We're on our way to the graffiti park here in El Paso. And we've seen some really cool art to post that on Annie's Adventures. If you're not following Annie's Adventures, tell them I sent you. Annie's Adventures on Instagram and Facebook. She goes around El Paso pretty much telling us what there is to do. And right now she's doing a really cute scavenger hunt. And that's how we saw the graffiti park. Now, we go to the graffiti park to take photos there all the time. But we've never taken pictures of ourselves. So I did a redid my hair. And we're going to do a quick little photo shoot with our new phones, huh?
Look at it. This is called a secondhand store.
Ooh, you it's can a buy junkyard. Lockers. That's pretty cool. Ooh, those lockers are cool for my art room.
Oh.
Take out the closet, put those in there. Idea. So join us, and I'll show you the really cool art. Bye. Check it out, you guys. This is so cool. This one's one of my favorite ones. The melted ice cream and the Ninja Turtle ice cream.
And super cool.
And the Vieja de Guadalupe.
La Vieja de Guadalupe. You went to hell for that. This is, I call it the graffiti park. I'm not too sure the actual name of it, but it's everywhere. It's all around the building and it's so cool, huh?
Super cool.
Super cool. Let's go take a picture of the alien one. I want to see your cheerleading dance.
Hi, bitches.
Hi, bachelors.
I don't need that. You got that over there. Oh, okay. That'll be our trip.
Thank you.
Am I going to be in your vlog?
Yeah, you want to be in the vlog?
No, I don't want to be in the vlog.
But you are.
You are now.
Hey, guys.
Hi. Hi.
I miss you guys.
I want to see your cheerleading dance.
You don't want to see this, but I'll put everybody to shame right now.
Are
you
gonna
put me on your vlog?
Sure, you want? Yeah, go for it. There you go. Look, they got cheerleaders and everything. Hey! Happy birthday!
Thank you, dude.
You're
thank
welcome.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Thanks for coming.
We'll celebrate later.
Yes.
Yes. Stay safe.
Yes.
Oh, shit. Hi.
Hello.
Thank you for coming. For sure. What happened? What are you doing? Check it out. We got tostadas. Dallas Cowboy.
And cookies.
And the cookies. And I don't know what this special surprise is. Happy birthday, Uncle Gus. And we got bitter and margaritas.
That's cool.
And, oh, it's fun. How cute. And we got little McDonald's trays. Super cute, Brianna. You have to do my party. That was fun. And we got a streamer. Cool. We had a rather long day today. Adventurous. Johnny's still working right now. Everyone, all the teachers have to do like online teaching. So Johnny's building his class right now. And it's kind of tricky, and he's going to lose his patience. And he's getting gray hairs. Let's look for gray hairs. Nope, just dandruff. These dogs are being horrible. They're being terrible. And now it's time to relax with a beer and a movie. So thanks for watching. Be weird and be beautiful. Bye.